Welcome to the Path Forward at the South San Antonio Independent School District. Your child's safety is our top priority as we transition students back into the classroom. When they enter our schools, all children must be wearing a mask. Only 25% of the student population will attend class in person during phase one. During class, desks will be spaced apart and social distancing is required. Throughout the day, students will maintain good hygiene by washing their hands frequently at stations in the classroom and will have access to hand sanitizer as well. During lunch, students will be seated apart to assure everyone's safety. If a student is exhibiting symptoms that are possibly COVID-related, they will be seen by a nurse and appropriate action will be taken once an assessment is made. They will remain in an isolation room until a parent can pick them up. Help us keep everyone safe by observing all distancing signs placed around the building. Most importantly, welcome back and enjoy your return to the classroom.